Water shoes are specifically designed to provide maximum grip on wet and slippery surfaces. Your shoes should drain and dry quickly to minimize mildew and bacteria growth. Have sturdy, fast-draining cushioned soles to protect the delicate bones of your feet from impact and also protect your feet from any water hazards you may encounter when doing your water exercise class. A good water shoe also features mesh insert covers to protect your feet from irritating abrasions that can happen when small particles get inside the shoe and rub painfully against your feet. It's important to look for these details when selecting a water shoe. Often, injuries can occur if you don't have the right gear, such as aqua socks, because they don't offer the support and durability that your feet need for water wear. So remember, look for a water shoe that has a drainage system so you can get that water quickly out of the shoe and keeps you from getting bogged down. Also, make sure that it has a sure grip sole to provide your feet with traction that you need on slippery surfaces. And lastly, make sure that it's a comfortable fit for you.